This is Echo Bar. Echo Bar's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4722047, and he's a little male, brown and black, long-haired chihuahua, maybe a little papillon thrown in there. He's a tiny little guy, only 4.5 pounds, but just a sweetheart. He came to the shelter as a stray on June 16th from La Puente. So he's got a sweet disposition. Anna, what do you think? What can you tell us about him?
Well, this is a good medium, low-energy dog. He's at a good age for a calm household or for a first-time dog owner. It seems that he is used to living a life indoors. He doesn't seem to understand the leash, but he still has that calm demeanor that makes me think that he's just used to being inside all the time and not used to taking walks. Although he did show signs of being house-trained, so he may be used to going out in the backyard or something. He really is the perfect dog for a small apartment, even a big house if you want. He'll be a great companion for someone who's looking for a dog that just wants to completely focus their attention on. Just a great all-around medium, low-energy guy that you could stick in your purse and take with you anywhere.
Right, and he's good with other dogs. He's got kennel mates, and we think he's about 4 years old, so he's still a young blade. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet Echo Bar. Hi, Tweety.